back to Skate 3. So yeah, I'm doing another video. I did 2 Skate 3 videos. This is my third. So let's get started, bros. Waiting for this to load. Yeah, no kid. Yeah, no Coach Frank. I know I've seen your tutorial. I move out the way anyway. Yeah. Move out the way. Did it anyway. Move out the way. And go check out Jacksepticeye and Lance Stewart. Links will be in the description of this video. And so both of you guys, you should really check them out. If you're not familiar with Jacksepticeye, because then you are not boss. You can see the boss. Yeah, that's right, Dad. Yeah, he's the boss. I cannot speak today. I cannot speak today. What the heck is that? What the heck is that? Trying to make this video. Trying to make this channel as family friendly as possible. So yeah, I'm gonna make this channel as family friendly as possible. Yeah, yeah. Family friendly as possible. Family friendly as possible. Thank you.
This is such a clean spot. You gotta find something here.
Hey guys, I do curious, I just don't leave in my videos because I want this to be family friendly and all that. I'll be back guys, I'm gonna check this message real quick and then... Okay guys, I'm back and I just read that message and it's really none of your guys' business, but... So yeah, don't really need to know what the message was. Wasn't that bullet joke or something cool? Just message that he sent me. Oh, shout out to CreeperTech08. Check him out. You should, if you have Xbox on hold and you have an Xbox 360, send him a phone request. Sadly, he doesn't have Xbox on hold, but still. Now, I'm gonna read the second message and I'll be back from that message and let's get. On with this video. Yeah, yeah. Oh! I have, if you want to send me a friend request, you could just check out my, one of my tutorials, like, I did, like, in my YouTube channel, so go check that out. It's in a playlist called Tutorials, and you'll see it. It's how to get my gamer tag. So yeah, you can send me friend requests and everything. So yeah. I don't have many subscribers. I only have 15, but thanks for the support of 15 subscribers. I know that's not a lot to like a lot of people out there, but it's a lot to me because I love doing these YouTube videos for YouTube and I just love you guys honestly for all the support. I just love you guys for all the support. It means a lot to me, honestly. That would fail. Whoa, what is that? Oh, woo! I got it. Oh, yeah. You! Why'd you just hit me in the head, man? It's not cool, dude. Thank you. gonna read this message, so guys, I'll be back.